Rethinking computer-aided tuberculosis diagnosis. What is tuberculosis? It's the second leading cause of death by infectious disease. TB is induced by Mycobacterium TB. TB typically infects the lungs through the respiratory tract. Every year, there are millions of new TB patients, and millions of people died of TB. What is the significance of TB diagnosis? First, early diagnosis of TB and imposing treatment greatly improves the chances of survival. Second, early diagnosis of TB helps control the spread of infection. Third, timely and accurate TB diagnosis is needed to track the process of clinical treatment. Therefore, early diagnosis of TB is key to the prevention and treatment of TB. How to diagnose TB? The golden standard for TB diagnosis is diagnostic microbiology. Biosafety Level 3 lab is needed for the culture of Mycobacterium TB, which requires several months. Hence, this process is expensive and time-consuming. On the other hand, X-ray is the most common and data-intensive screening method in current medical image examination. However, the results of radiologist examination of X-rays often go wrong, because human eye is not sensitive enough to many details in X-rays. Since deep learning have outperformed human in many fields, it is a natural idea to adopt deep learning for computer-aided TB diagnosis or screening with X-rays. However, deep learning is always data-hungry, and it is difficult to collect large-scale TB data because they are very expensive in private. Here is the summary of publicly available TB datasets, among which TBX11K is ours. The existing largest Shenzhen data set only consists of 662 X-ray images. We contribute to the community with a large-scale TB X-ray data set, namely TBX11K. Unlike previous data sets that only contained several tens or hundreds of X-ray images, TBX11K has 11,200 images that are about 17 times larger than the existing largest data set. Instead of only having image-level annotations as previous data sets, TBX11K annotates TB areas using bounding boxes. Each X-ray image in TBX11K is tested using the golden standard and then annotated by experienced radiologists from major hospitals in a double-check manner. TBX11K includes four categories of healthy, sick but non-TB, active TB, and latent TB, rather than the binary classification for TB or not in previous data sets, so that TBX11K is closer to complex real-world scenarios. Here are some examples from the TBX11K dataset. Here is the split for the TBX11K dataset. Here is the distribution of the areas of TB bounding boxes in the TBX11K dataset. We continue by introducing our experiments. We define our task as simultaneous X-ray image classification and TB area detection. We reformed four well-known object detection methods to serve as baselines by adding an image classification branch after their backbone networks. A two-stage training strategy is proposed to make the X-ray image classification and TB area detection share the same backbone network. Here are X-ray image classification results on the proposed TBX11K test data. Here are TB area detection results. The column of data indicates whether to use all test X-rays for evaluation or only TB X-rays in the test set. CA denotes class agnostic. Please find more details in our paper. Thank you for your attention.